are in Rolla, Holla, Missouri. Steam paint's there over there. To find this 1923 Baldwin, it's a 482. And I do see boilerplate. It's in a nice park here. Got a ladder up there. Apparently they've been doing some refurbishment. St. Louis, San Francisco Railway Company car behind it. It's starting to rain a little bit. Boilerplate on it. 56265. 1501. Yeah. Fortunately, they're also doing lawn maintenance over here on the other side. Locked up in a big old cage. To avoid these lawnmowers making all the noise. Looks like they're done over here. It's got a different plate on this side. Oh. We saw that before, didn't we? And I'm getting rained on. Maybe we were running from the rain. It's 484. Oh, I'm sorry, 482. Oh. We got that. We'll get a picture of that. Got a platform to go up into the cab, but it's all locked up right now. Going here to the end. This is just off Route 66. There's the tender for it. We've been fighting the rain all the way here, and it finally caught us. But there's, yeah, ladders around, so it looks like they're doing a lot of upkeep. Come around to the back side here. And the bottom just fell out. So let me get over here under that dry part. And I'll stop and take pictures from here on out.